Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Game It Out. Can't get away from the Tycoon games. I think doing them is slowly rewriting my DNA. So here we are with Tavern Tycoon. New game! Select difficulty. I'm not really sure why the dude behind the bar is normal, and the barmaid is hard, and the guy just getting a drink is Tycoon level. Meanwhile, like, the traveling merchant is easy, and this guy hiding his junk is very easy. But he's also got a shield, so he probably fights me. Whatever, normal. Wait, does everyone make a sound? Okay, anyway, where were we? Okay, let's see. Oh, what's this down here? How come I don't have a portrait? To begin, let's build a bar first. Let's see, what would be the most uncomfortable for patrons here? Smart money tells me to, like, put it over here like a normal person would, like, or, like, near the door or something, but, like, but wait, it's green. Can I put it right there? Oh, good. Oh, yeah, that's how they did it in old times. They just blocked the entrance. Yes, let's hire a bartender. My father was a cupbearer to a far-off king. That is great, you're hired. Oh, I've been falling so long. I've hit terminal velocity. Don't put me down. Whatever you do, I'll die. Place the bartender anywhere with the left mouse button. He should be able to find his way to the bar. Anywhere, huh? Okay, well, he said anywhere. What is he doing? I want him to just go into the bar. Why is he doing some... What? Oh, something tells me blocking the door is not going to be a problem. Now that I know everyone has, like, Thor powers. Drag your mouse over an area to build the kitchen. Again, what is the most illogical thing I can do? Let's have easy, easy, easy. Why are you freaking out there? Well, how about... No, I don't want to put the kitchen there. I don't want to. Cancel. Well, the cancel button won't work, so I guess this is where the kitchen lives now. It's just darling. Place a door on one of the walls. Can I do more than one door? What the hell's this thing? Place the prep table and stockpile inside the room with the left mouse button. Oh, jeez. Okay, it looks like we can put it over right there. Put you in the corner there, like, so great. Guess cannot reach certain rooms with the current placement. What are you talking about? How do I fix it? Can I, like... I broke the game. None of these buttons work. Not a single button works. All right, let's try not to make that mistake again. The game didn't like it when I put something in front of the door like that. So this time around, let's put something close to the door, but not in front of the door. Here we go. That's the most friendly bar in town. You open the door, you sit down. You don't need all of this other crap back here. This is the whole place. The rest is just for show. Put you there. I didn't even read your qualifications, but I'm sure you're fine. Okay, let's build a kitchen and not screw around this time. Well, no, we're gonna screw around, just not as much. Ta-da, kitchen. Me to name my tavern. Oh, God. Okay. All drinks are poison. We poison drinks. Oh, yeah. Look at that. That looks pretty good, right? Yeah, I can live with that. Hey, boys, let's go down to the local watering hole. We poison drinks. Open for business. Open it. Open it. Oh, there we go. Oh, there's fireworks. Everybody come on in. Well, look, we got our first satisfied customer. I guess I don't know if he's satisfied or not. We have a litter problem. Perhaps you can hire a How? How do we have a litter problem? The bar's been open like 1 second, and there's only one guy here. Yeah, drink up, drink up. Yeah, tell them about your problems. Let's hire some more staff. Hire a handyman, because the game told me to. As always, I'm not really gonna pay attention to what was being said. Okay, there we go. Okay, okay. It's like we bought an airplane hangar, and are like, we can't fill this space. We'll just put the bar at the front. All right, drunkie, the door's right there. Oh God, are you going into the playhouse? Okay, well, there's plenty of space for you to not hurt yourself. Really? You're just gonna puke behind the bar like that? Oh, and then you're gonna step in it, and then you're just gonna track it all over the place. Well, that's cool. Regular inspection from the Department of Health. Since I'm busy, I decided to take a short break and visit your tavern.
I would like that very much.
Oh, geez. This guy wants a raise? Sure, whatever.
Oh, God. That guy's just going around vomiting on everything. Look at that. How come no one cares? Can I pick this dude up and...
Oh, you can pick people up.
Wah!
Yeah. Clean that up while that guy barfs. You got a big job ahead of you. There are many guests waiting in line for the restroom. Restrooms? What? See, restrooms have to be 5x4. Ta-da. And the door is way over here, and we're gonna put this thing facing the other direction. Ta-da! Done. Here's the thing. I know it's painful enough that the restroom is there and the bar is here. Oh, here comes our first patron of the restroom. Can we watch what he does? We can. Okay, cool. We can. Oh, that's great. So here's my idea on how to take care of this little restroom problem. So we can build, like, rooms and stuff, right? But can I build just plain walls? Oh, hey, what's his face showed up and left already? Oh, wow, a 1.0. So far, it looks like a marvelous job. That's
That's why I gave you the lowest possible score. I think our first priority is gonna have to be this restroom. So I found these beautiful little benches. Okay, there we go. This is how you get to the restroom now. All you gotta do is just, you know, go through this nice zigzag forever. Hopefully you don't really have to go, especially because you got the peanut gallery over here. The game keeps telling me to build a staff room, so we're gonna do that. It needs to be 5x4. There we go. Put this weird couch there. Area rug there. Just looking fantastic. Neighboring taverns are interested in trading. Build an admin's office to accept trade offers. Well, all right then. Let's add more to this abomination. Shove that desk right in there. Filing cabinet up against the door. You know what? I realize what my problem is. This is way too convenient. I thought it was funny at first, but we need to make sure people stay longer, so we're moving the bar. We're gonna move that way over here. Nope, I got an even better idea. Hold, please. So here's our new solution. When you enter wee poison drinks, you're greeted to the kitchen that you can't enter and a blank wall before turning the corner and seeing all these dejected people desperately wanting to use the restroom. Before you enter this horrible maze, 30 minutes later, you might get a drink. And this is only really halfway before I ran out of money. Once we have more money, this is gonna be even more gorgeous. Why aren't they using this door? Where does this lead? What the hell is this? I can purchase additional property? So how do I get all these dumb people to start drinking? Do I need to extend the bar? Let's see, what's the most uncomfortable thing we can do? That's it. I thought that would be awful, but doesn't that seat on the end look kind of nice, actually? Oh, look, the whole lacrosse team is here. This poor cleaning guy, his entire job is just sweeping up puke. We're gonna hire this young lass. Here she is. And I believe she's gonna help us with food. I just realized a cardinal error I made. The poor barmaid over here has to go all the way back to the kitchen the long way. Okay, so we're buying a clock, because without that, we can't control time. What are you two fellas doing? I can't really blame these dudes for fighting. Like, look at this. It looks like a fight club. There's people watching. There's an open arena. This is exactly what this is for. This is an unhappy looking bunch of people. They look like they're at the airport and their flight just got canceled. Just to make life easy, we're gonna block off this space here and we're gonna move the kitchen closer to home here. There we go. I feel like the only people that come to drink is this like Quidditch team or whatever this is. I love this. I don't really know why, but my reputation just keeps just keeps going down. Okay, so I figured it out. These people are all waiting to eat because there's only four tables in one in one server. These same people have been sitting here for months waiting for a table. Here, let's see if this helps. Let's find the person we can pay the least. There we go. Way underpaid. Perfect. There we go. Now we got two. So far it seems to be working. My reputation's still dipping like a lot. Uh-oh. What's happening? This person seems to be running. He's getting hit by a chicken. Because of your incompetent management, Lord Peter fired you and threw a whole chicken at your poor dwarf. Oh, don't do that to him. Would you like to try again? Yes, I'll take it more seriously this time. Okay, so the game wants me to do this the right way this time, so I will do that to a point. Tavern name, who cares? Let's see, what's the outward facing name? My life is a lie. Perfect, we're ready to go. Tavern who cares is gonna be awesome. Thanks, dude. Thanks for the vote of confidence. Okay, so watch this. First thing at the front, reception desk. I didn't want to do these before because I didn't think I was classy enough for them, but there you go. Just so I don't forget, let's put a clerk there right now. Here you go.
Fine day, isn't it?
It sure is. We'll do two bars. We'll do one here, and we'll do one here. Okay, let's get a bartender in here. Here you go. Serve that man a drink, or you can just leave. That's cool. Oh, I see. Was that other bar not good enough for you? Put our tables right here, like this is Diner Dash. Put the kitchen right there, and let's put the staff room right there. Perfect. Okay, put our staff people here like that. So we got our bartenders. We got all, look at that. We got all this stuff here. Just gotta make a restroom now. Put the restroom right over here. Weirdly close to the bar. Facing out to the tables. Okay, reputation. You stay at 200 out of 500, okay? I tried to do everything right here. You know what we didn't do last time? Let's build a guest room. Let's go ahead and put that right over here. See, how small can I make this thing? 3 out of 4? Let's do it. Aw, nice twin bed for one. Boom. Now we got the full service. How's my reputation? Still 200 out of 500. Okay. And yet, yeah, my first report. 1.0. Come on in, everybody. Enjoy the nice life here at My Life is a Lie. We're also gonna buy two plants, because nothing says classy like symmetrical plants. Holy crap, I never even saw this policy menu. Look at this. Let me get this straight. Okay. Gym? What? Wait a minute, so I can charge to use the restroom? I'm not gonna touch any of this stuff, but it's nice to know there are things we could do, including an archery range, a study hall, and a gym. And over here in administration, we can do a free drink coupon. Hell yeah, let's do it. What's the worst that could happen? happen. So now we got people coming in for that free drink. Let's go back over to the policy thing here. Liquor is normally 60 gold. How high can this go? Okay, liquor can go as high as 300 gold. Perfect fuck you prices. Let's see if they do it now. Hey, everybody. Come and have a nice drink. The first one's on the house. The second one's more than your mortgage. Let's see. Yeah, you guys fill up. Yeah, you rich bastards. Oh, yeah, he paid for it. Why didn't I do this a long time ago? Bartender's over there like, yeah, dude. Yeah, you want another one. You want another $300 drink. That dude at the end of the bar has spent $600 on drinks. I would desperately want to get drunk too at that point. I didn't even notice that someone's using the room there. Look at this. The activity's looking great here. Wait, didn't realize so many people wanted to sleep. Build another guest room over here. Let's make that one backwards so no one feels good. I feel like I should put down some more benches because these people are just going to mill around forever. But I kind of like it like this. If I speed it up, I kind of like watching everyone just wander around. Bothered. All of these people want beds. Good lord. Okay, let's see what we can do here. I didn't realize we were that kind of establishment. There we go. Put two more sleepy places in here. Oh god, look at this dude. Can you imagine getting a room and you're just like, well, that's how the bed was arranged, so I guess I gotta sleep that way. You remember that time you went to a hotel and you wanted to stay there so bad, you waited like weeks to just stay there? Oh, we're trending downward again. Okay, well, that was a weird experiment. Let's make liquor super duper cheap. 1 gold. Come on in. Oh, now you people like my place. All of a sudden, you're all about that reputation, I see. I'm really surprised the bars aren't totally full now. What the hell happened at this guy's table right here? Did we, like, kill someone on this table? Why is it so dirty? Here's what you do. You get people roped in, and they can't stop themselves from needing to sleep here. It costs so much to stay here that everything else can cost nothing, and you'll be fine. So this is just one of many scenarios, by the way. Like, we just need to get 500 reputation, because obviously we have more than 2,000 gold. And as we've seen now, we know exactly how to make that happen. We just lower the prices on everything. Yay! Hey, we did it! Josh, the horrible bartender. I am pleased to offer you a new management position. No, not just yet. I'm just kidding. I'll obviously take it. I think that's gonna do it for this episode of Let's Game It Out. As always, I am Josh, and I will see you next time.